The great gray owl lives in Yellowstone's lodgepole pine forest. Like other owls, the great gray is a predator, eating small mammals, which it locates on the forest floor or in surrounding grassland. Owls have keen eyesight and can spot a meal from hundreds of yards away. Note how this owl glides to land on its unsuspecting prey as it gets close. By gliding, the owl can home in on its meal silently, so the mouse or vole has little time to take any evasive action.